Hi, Mom. What are you doing up so early on a Sunday?
Well, I thought I'd make you both a nice big breakfast. Anything you want. Just use for me.
Well, we haven't got time. Dad will be picking us up any minute.
Well, he'll just have to wait. Now, orders for the cook. You can have pancakes, eggs, cereal. And, Mark, look, I got you that extra thick bacon you like.
Mom, you and Dad aren't going to start competing for us, are you? Well, I mean, I've been telling you about that extra thick bacon for years.
Yeah, and Dad never got up early on Sunday before.
Oh, boy. I don't know. I mean, I really don't know. You read all the books, you hear all the stories. I thought kids are positively traumatized by this kind of thing.
Mom, you want us to be traumatized?
No. Oh, sure, why not? I mean, just a teeny-weeny trauma. You know, a little upset stomach.
A lot of kids at school come from broken homes.
Jonathan. Look, Jonathan, I just don't want you to talk that way.
Anyway, it's no big deal. There's Dad now.
We gotta go, Mom. See you later.
Bye, Mom.